President Petro Poroshenko is in Washington today, where he pleaded the United States for more political and military support to confront the crisis in eastern Ukraine. His pleas came despite the ongoing ceasefire between his government and rebel factions and continuing peace negotiations between the two sides. Poroshenko also called for tighter sanctions against Russia, insisting that Kremlin forces are involved in the area. That's despite the lack of significant evidence to support that claim.
The world has plunged into the worst security crisis since USSR standoff 1962. Today we are witnessing another attempt at dividing the world. Ukraine stands in the center of this attempt. The outcome of today's war will determine whether we will be forced to accept the reality of the dark turn and bitter Europe as a part of the new world order.